Hello and welcome to my gaming table. I hope you're enjoying my new theme music. That's something I've wanted to add to the channel for a long time, and recently found a place called Fiverr.com, and I'll put the address down here below for you. That's a place where it's an aggregation of people with very special sets of skills that they will do for you for $5 and up, ergo the name Fiverr. And I found a guy who was into progressive rock like I am. He was into electronic music like I am. And so I had him write this spiffy theme song, and I've also got a closing theme too that you'll hear at the end. So pretty happy, pretty excited about that. Just want to do a quick vlog to catch you up, let you know what's coming up and where I've been. And that's item number one is the fact that I have indeed fallen off the face of the earth for a while. A couple of factors behind that. The biggest one is my wife had some serious health issues since about last October of 2014, depending on when you watch this. And she's much better now, thank you, but that kind of hampered things for a while there, on and off, and it's been kind of an ongoing thing. I'm about 2 weeks away at this, as I speak, from having a new novel finished, so that's kept me busy. And with the onset of decent weather and everything, it was disc golf season. And that's about the only thing I do for exercise. So I was doing that, and that keeps me away from the gaming table. But now that it's fall again and cooling off, I'm itching to get back to some more gaming action. Got some things to let you know what's coming up on this channel. First of all, I am planning to finish the retro game I started way back when. Still want to see how that's going to turn out. It just a bunch of things hit at once, and I wasn't able to finish that, but I still have it set up on my gaming table, so there's that. I want to start doing a series of behind-the-scenes videos, just to show you some different gaming things and other little odds and ends around here, maybe give you a tour of my game room, stuff like that. And just getting some ideas together for games I want to do videos of the coming up in the future here. Had a request from several of you for more Combat Commander. One of you wants just more videos about Combat Commander. Someone else requested another AAR, or maybe a more detailed play-by-play through. And then somebody else asked for a Pacific scenario. So I'm going to see if maybe I can get all three of those with one video. Haven't played Pacific in quite a while, and been busy with some other things, and haven't played Combat Commander, and am itching to get back into that again. So that's on the agenda. Some other games I'm thinking about doing, the James Day Panzer that was recently reissued by GMT. I'd like to do something for that. Maybe Fleet Commander Nimitz from DVG. Chariots of Fire. I've got a copy of Triumph and Tragedy and Fighting Formations coming from GMT as a result of their fall sale that I'm excited about. And I've been wanting to get Unconditional Surrender under the table, although there are a lot of really good videos of that available. I don't know if I will actually do a video of that or not. We'll see how that goes. Probably the biggest thing, the one thing I wanted to give you a heads up on, is I'm going to start posting sermons on my channel. It won't be the War Game channel, obviously. It'll be filed under, I don't know, faith or sermons or Christianity or something. Since I became an elder back in, 10, 12 years ago at the Church of Christ here where I go, I've been doing sermons for the congregation on occasion. And as of about 2010, we got a tech-savvy guy running a computer, and he's been recording our sermons onto MP3s. And I just recently got a handful of those. There's probably 9 or 10 of them, and I just feel called to post them up on YouTube. So those are going to be I'm going to start posting those here pretty soon. You will know it. I'm not trying to sneak anything in. It's going to have a different opening, so it'll be real obvious. So if you're into that sort of thing, have a listen. I'll leave the comments open, and we can get some discussion going if you want, something like that. If it's not your cup of tea, ignore it, because I'm still going to be doing war game videos. Just wanted to give you a heads up on that. I think that's about it. Looking forward to getting retro on the table and some other stuff. And your feedback, if you have any suggestions or any other ideas for the future of this channel, let me know. And in the meantime, keep gaming, and may all your die rolls be appropriately high or low. Have a good one. And here's the closing theme.